Well, if you're watching this film on your own, I hope you've got a strong constitution of fatal attraction.